the quarterfinals as the Florida Gators, the number 6 seed in the national field, are in Harrisonburg for the first time in the program's history, battling the 3rd seeded James Madison. A shot and a score. Audience streaks around, gets the shot, and she'll blast it in. Close the shot. Morgan Hart puts it in. Takes the shot and in, and she'll blast the shot in. Starting in with a score. That's her 3rd of the day. Rumsford puts it on to the panel. For the first time since 2000, the Duke will head to Long Island.
To the party, you may as well dance. And listen, it's a great honor. What you did to get here is what you have to do to take it to the next step. You gotta believe that it's possible, you gotta do the work, and you gotta make it happen. You are a team that can do it. Enjoy the process, be all in every single second.
Hart fields in, takes the shot and puts it in. 2 goals for Morgan Hart. The Dukes are up 4-1. Back to Roanberg, and Roanberg will put it in. Ball is free. The Dukes defense clamps down. Shot put it away for Elena Roanberg.
Every spotlight.
Looks like you belong here. So now go out there and own it, you know?
And we are tied up at 8 in this national championship game.
Claudia, tight quarters for the touchdown. This time, Emma Johnson steals a add to it. Coming in from the left side, Haley Morton. Gets it down low, bounces in, and it is Maddie McDaniel.
We'll be screaming now. We can be.
She gets three and she scores it for James Madison. Kiergan comes out of behind the crease and goes to it to Gaudian. Gaudian will score it. If you like sports, you gotta love this game today. It is highs and lows. Gaudian's 1-on-1. She drops the ball, picks it back up, takes the shot, puts it in. Nooks on top by two.
Obviously, one drop, right? One stop. One possession. Discipline is going to be everything.
22.1 seconds to play. This is the draw of the year for both these teams. You can feel the intensity down there on the field, the tension. There's the whistle, the draw. And won by the Dukes. Wharton has it. The clock will run out. And the Dukes of James Madison will win the 2018 National Championship. Boston College Eagles, 16-15. The Dukes are the champs.
Titletown will now run through the purple and gold of Harrisburg, Virginia. The first time ever, James Madison crowned as national champions. A 16-15 heavyweight bout against Boston College.